Welcome back. The Purdue women's golf team got its season off to a record-breaking start yesterday at the Boilermaker Classic. Senior Khan Bunnabodee finished with a score of 63, 9 under par, a new school record. Here she is finishing the round. The team finished with a score of 270, 18 under par in the second round to break the program record by 5 strokes. After today, the Boilermakers have a 5-shot lead after 36 holes, sitting ahead of Alabama and Minnesota. The final round begins today at 9 a.m.